Hey guys, today I am trying something more different than Gacha. I am playing Poppy Playtime, but in Roblox. The game will lag from time to time, but that's fine, I guess. Oh yes, we have to find the flower.
Whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is working.
Oh, are we stuck in here? Finally! Find the blue hand. Is it up there? Let's check in here. Nope, I don't see a blue hand in here. What about in here? Okay, maybe it is up here. Nope, never mind. Do I click the blue hand? No. Oh, I think I found it. Yes, I did. Oroa Parker. Is Huggy Wuggy. Shit, that actually scared me. I am scared. Ops wrong way. If you would like me to play this again, please like the video and comment for part 2. Anyways, if you don't mind me asking, could you please subscribe? It would help me out a lot and it free, so please. Bye, see you next time.